Hello, this is a video response to the video Backwards Compatibility by Guy Who Pays the Rent. Allow me to tell you why backwards compatibility won't be a thing outside of Nintendo. It doesn't make money. People's dicks get so hard over nostalgic shit and companies need money to make newer, better installments to your favorite games. So, what's the best solution to this?
Make a Kickstarter to try to...
No. That shit is so goddamn stupid. They don't even need to finish the game at that point, because now they have the money they wanted. It's like that greasy bastard Phil Fish in Fez 2. He got money for the game, and then he quit like a bitch. Besides, most of the people who played the games were kids who are now full-grown adults and have money to spend on their own now. The point I'm making is, backwards compatibility will never be a thing for console. Not that I'm complaining, I mean. I absolutely love Halo CE Anniversary, and the new Pokemon games are just... yes! And fucking... Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, that shit looks so fucking... I need it. I need more of it in my life. Fucking... And besides, do you really want to see an old man's old wrinkly limp dick in a hot chick's tight ass pussy? I know I don't. This is super blazed.